Okay.
So now we're back to where we were. So I found out that the two are back-to-back. Okay, that's why we had to restart both of them over. I'm sure you guys didn't want to see me go through those little wall guys again, but we're getting back to now the mid-boss. And to be fair, I did the last one better. I mean, even with, like, I got inked, like, three times by those, like, crit guys. Oh, my God. But, okay, not three, but both turns, for sure. We ended even one shorter than four. Okay, let's heal for sure. Okay, now we know that this is, treat this guy like a big smasher. We don't want to get close. Okay, so we're going to keep Mario out. I was tempted to. I want a healer? No, like. There's a lot of damage. I just need to keep, like, all of them or hold them together. Let's try it. Let's do it. We're gonna do it. It's her and. Sorry, Rabbid Luigi. You're getting benched. Heal Luigi? I don't know what. I think we still like the sentry. We got some. Both of hers are push? I should have honey down here, I guess. It's just against Ziggs that it's the only 50 cents extra. Yeah. Thanks. Let's get our camo then. Honey him. I think honey will come in well against him. Ooh. Double sensory. Push him into my own guys. I like her. I didn't realize. I keep forgetting she has that. So, yeah, we're gonna go with Rabbid Peach. Luigi. Double sensory squad. I like that. I like that a lot, actually, for this battle. Anything else want to spend on Luigi? Anything to spend. Dash. Woohoo! Some higher ground, anyways. Maybe. It'd probably come in handy if I started upgrading this stuff. I can see why it's 100. I'll maybe start saving up for that. Okay. Let's go then. So now I know I gotta do both. Shoot it twice. That's okay. Because it's running at us anyway. I'm debating activating my hero sight before he starts moving. I'm gonna 100% do empower on this. So.
Oh yeah,
Mario
time.
And I think we want to set this off sooner. Since turn is gonna hit this regardless. I think we want to say forget the cover. I think for this one, because his magnet draw. Magnet damage. Let's see, when he's two up, I think he can get any of us in the front row. He did Luigi last time, that's how he killed him. I was behind here. Extended his magnet range. Two up. Yeah, one, two. But he's got, he can go anywhere. I mean, even here, I don't know, how do I escape? How do I escape getting hit by that? I guess when he's in the middle, so he can move area movement 6 cells. There's a middle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I'm gonna move him up here. He can go. He's gonna go up here. Oh yeah, he goes up here. Yeah. 1, 2. After he goes up here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then you can pull me in. I can go here, that's where you go. And his here. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. Seems like it still shouldn't have got me last time. What do I know? I'll try it out. The first move is obvious. We're going to activate heroes. We've got our empower, right? Activate hero site. We're going to load into them. It's going to bring a lot of damage. Hero site is protected, but it's not going to be able to. We're going to draw close. I'm going to blow up his and attack him at the same time.
Love that. Did that first time. It was grand.
I'm close now.
Boom, boom, boom.
1, 2. It's a move, so I can't do anything. Why not? He's right in the face. The only attack I show if he's like, just like the Smasher is, I gotta be one space away. But I love how deep he is. We're gonna split off here after this. And I'm half tempted, I'm just going to leave myself open. Because those guys like to come from the top rope. Oh, this guy was dead. It's taking off. How did I do so much damage? Was that the bomb? Really? How? How did we do so much damage? I'm not complaining. I think we're gonna try with Luigi to just so we're not sucked into his magnet dance. We're going to go in the back. And then I know one of the guys from downtown will hit him, but I think, are these short range attackers? No, they have ground and pound. Mid range. That's fine. Maybe we can't get cover hands. Who do you want to get hit by? Oh, I should have dashed. I don't know, like, he's right in front of Luigi. I don't know, like, you know, forget. Oh, I can't. I can't. Wow, that's pretty cool. So this is her shield, right? Yeah. Cool. I wonder too if I do get close, he smashes. Just like the Smashers do. I can't. Sentry man, I guess it makes sense. And then Mario get that kill. I'd like to give him cover. No, I'm not gonna shoot him. I found her. As he can go. And imagine doing a magnet dance. The magnet dance is 6, I believe. Maybe. Oh, just outside, yeah. Be careful there. Sensory, pretty much anywhere. Magnet dance, though, seems to be anywhere. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. So essentially, I think we want to, we're accepting, we're okay getting hit by these guys. Rather sacrifice that
over, getting Magnet Dance pulled in and smashed. We're all going to work our way around. And kill the henchmen in between. Sensories updating or going through every other turn. And it's going to go through the same thing. I'm going to trigger that thing and even hit that guy a little bit. It's like, oh, God, bringing these two was perfect. I think he might even heal a little bit too. Actually, we don't need to. Yeah, that's what did so much damage too. Both sensories going off. Yeah, okay. Yeah, totally forget the cover. I like this. I don't know if it took any damage. Now we move. Ooh, activate this. Hit him twice. But my fear is I'm gonna get melee. Can he go? Close one? I'm sure he can. Yeah, get smashed. So we'll use the hero sight next turn. And I think we split off. Mario, you go this way. And the other two clowns go the other way. And shoot this guy. So Mario's hero sight will activate when he gets close. But do we want him moving again? I don't want him to move all the way over. First of this. Yeah. Are you able to kill that guy? I don't think so. We need Mario and Luigi to hit him. Anybody's in the game. Itchy feet or shirt because it doesn't increase my movement out of the cell. Let me make sure. I'll test that out. Like when I transport out, it's just my single movement. Like before I go to the tube. And it's just my own knowledge. Yeah. Nope. It's still my cutoffs here. Big smasher with this mid process. But it's just in my range. Not you, but you. Ink too. Do you even need to hit him now? What I found is I don't want to hit this guy on my turn. Unless it's the. Well, you hit him once and then we keep moving. Because you leave it to him if you don't. Like, if you don't start him. At least what I'm finding is if you don't start him deep into one of these crevices in the side and then move, you know, you attack him first, get him real close, and then you tube out of there. Yeah, for you have to twist. Get your distance. Oh, I don't know how to show him. Bowser Jr. Okay? I wonder how he turns it. Like, for. To, like, get that perfect. Alright. Henchmen are done. I wish I kind of said somewhere. So it's like, what's my goal? You know, like, where am I trying to end this? And now this is the part I'm not sure about. So, okay. Tactic him. See, so now I'm kind of worried. I don't know if we want to trigger it, because he'll be able to move into here, but then I think, at least how Smash would work, then he gets to move again when you get to hit him, and then he'll be here, and then we're within Magnet Dance range, so I don't think we want to turn it on this time. Outside, ooh, he went for the Luigi, that would have worked. This is where it would be nice if I was able to recharge his... Oh, I can! So, okay, I did do that. Fantastic. We'll just keep doing this. It's working. I'm fearful that once I do this, it'll be outside of their range. So I want to say much. We can't. Wow. Oh, this is going to be an awkward turn, for sure. I have to move to him to move at it. That's going to be tough. We definitely don't want to go to the middle. That's suicide. Luigi is critical here. His hero sight extends far, so... So then what we want to do is, oh, this is going to work out, okay. Attack to him first. Yeah, he can extend pretty far. Yeah, but he'll magnet dance my way. I'm gonna smash. I wanna still do damage. Somebody is get wrecked. I don't have his range anyway. The hero sight's okay here. This is gonna be the same as the first turn. That's fine. Oh, you know, I should have put hero sight. Sentry guns all day. Or sentry bots. I got two. I do not know. Yeah. Mario's just goes off too close to where he gets like a reset of movement. I don't think Mario's hero size is going to come in here. Luigi's going to be MVP for sure. He hits sensory and. Alright, I don't know if I've done anything, though. Really. At least for this round. Gotta keep our distance. That hammer is too big. Makes me worry, though, like... How many turns do I have? Because I don't feel I'm doing enough damage. Anything else. I mean, I have two of them that are left without an attack. Suicide. Save the power for next turn. I think this is the perfect time to do this one. Let's make sure also Peach is gone through this. Let's make sure it can reach. I can't.
don't have to release it. Just shoot him. So he comes. And then hit him with double. Yeah. Okay. That's gonna be fun. I like that. Roll that sensor, you know? What the hell just happened? Oh. Ugh, I think I was aiming at that thing. Wonderful. That changes things. I can't. The worst.
For you.
Hey, I'm recording. How are you? Say hello.
No.
Why are you shy over there? I've got like seven subscribers. Ooh, nice. It's a full moon today. Double hero sight shots, and then, oh, and his own sensory hit him. Oh, I love that. Love that. God, I wish I could say I planned that on perfect, but on purpose, but God, it worked out perfect. That's what you need to do. I finally figured that out. Use the sensory against him. Oh, that's great. Nice. See, I told you we'd get Yoshi eventually. I'd love to check this guy. I know he's got like a bomb when he lands, so you typically want to lead with Yoshi, but I'm excited to check him out. How would the story go? If you guys care, if you guys want to skip it, skip it. We're going to go to the end of the video anyways after this. Yo, Yoshi, it's true. You have your own island, right? Well, I'm assuming there's like one more world after this. It's probably five. Five seems like a good number. Like, and then this, now I have all the characters after Yoshi, so I'm assuming, you know, like, they're not going to meet Yoshi to not play with. So we all know that. There's at least one more.
Oh, yeah.
safe to induce that. Induce. That's what we're looking for. Deduce? Yeah, maybe deduce. Recklessness. Oh, we finally saved him. Now we're going to get the bad guys. Yeah, yeah. Yoshi just came out with him out of nowhere, I guess. Oh, Yoshi, you've been doing it. It took us four worlds to finally find that rabbit that's been making all these bosses for us. But Yoshi just pops up. He's got him in his hand. Let's see. The positives are... All right.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. That's great. The storyline for this is not the... That'll play. All right, guys. Oh, jeez. One extra? Oh, we're gonna have to do it again anyways. Be good. We could have killed it. One turn. We're gonna have to go back and do it, guys. Maybe later, though. Again, these boss fights are... Maybe I just don't like going back after. If I knew it was three turns, if there was somewhere to look to start, you know, like, I would totally, you know, be all for it. Then I, you know what I gotta shoot for. Alright, guys, so next one will be World 4, Act 6. Thanks. Hit that like button. Subscribe. And we're back. This is our... So we are on World 4, Act 5. This should be Battle 2. This will be the mid-boss battle. And we got Bowser Jr. Monster here. I think since this is a mid-boss, we are going to cash in some of those skill trees that we've been adding up here. We've got quite a bit to go around. Our leader Mario's at 107. I remember we talked about how we want that... charge time to go down, and we have enough for it. So then hopefully I can get it, you know, I use it turn one usually, that's two crumbs, and then I'll be able to use it turn three. One turn. Crazy.
That'd be great. I get there eventually. Like, every other time, to switch off to that hero site. I think that's obviously that's the goal. You try to use technique every turn.
Do I need to increase that dash count? I can't say I use her enough. How much are you got? 50 for slides. Team jump. That's helpful. What's this one first? Movement based damage. I shouldn't even be exposing yourself to that. 60%. I didn't really like that. Shields takes less turns to recharge. Maybe like that one for sure. Finding the timer things are just better. Weak and cooldown. Let's get to a state where, just like I said, I think that then I can use one every other. So. I sometimes, you know, I don't think Rabbid Luigi's ability, this one's the best.
Each one has their own special technique, but what I do like about Luigi's, this is a character, is both his techniques are, you know what they are. You're going to take less damage one way or the other. Either it's weakening them or improving your own defense. And then I love his hero sight. Just extra move. As you can see, I haven't spent any time upgrading it. Sometimes it's great, it's situational. But I'm just, though, obviously you can see which one I like more. I've spent a lot of his dull increased damage. God, it's just rude, it's broken. While on higher ground, it's a big deal. Look at this 130. Versus 135. It's like a big deal. Team jump. You shouldn't be sliding that much either. We don't use a distance guy. So, to me, I don't see why we don't. I gotta keep going that way. Going that route. Range of effectiveness. You know, it could have been useful before. We're gonna save up for this though. God, he's just gonna be a brute. Those dashes. He can dash more. I just don't like to. It just the boom thing, it's great when other enemies are around. Which sometimes they're not should be. It increases health since you're on the front lines a lot. All the time. Protection range of effectiveness. Yeah, and that's another thing I like about Peach too. Her other technique, Royal Gaze, she's got a shotgun, so you have to be pretty close to for her to even trigger. Versus, obviously, you can see where I'm spending most of the money is her heal jumps. I think if I'm to use Peach, that's where I would spend it. Adds to her protection effectiveness. I think I can get that range up. This turns to recharge. Those are winners to me. Any cheap, low-hanging fruit that we can invest in with that 30... again, 130 to... Yeah, I can increase that jump range. We like her jumps, because they heal us. Two consecutive. Wow, that's actually the best shield by far. He just work his way up to you. Ability to absorb weapon damage, definitely. Oh my god! I didn't realize that's probably what's so good about Rabbid Yoshi. Look at this. I mean, it starts out at 80% of absorbability. You know it can get to 100, and two of them? You can just go right up to your face. And, yeah, he moves a lot coming out. He's got three upgrades for movement. He wants to get right in front of your face, and then apparently scare you away. I don't understand. Weapons, we know we're maxed out. Let's now finally look at what maybe is the strategy here. So, my guess I usually find out halfway. I'm sure there'll be a, you know, second attempt here. But to me, I always like killing the henchmen first. It's just less guys shooting at me. Of course, they start back here. Let's call out maybe guard ourselves. We don't know what this guy's going to do yet. They don't... It was kind of cool. I like it, personally. But they don't give you too much, at least until the battle, like, starts. Then you have to, like, adjust. Like, then you figure out what their powers are and stuff. Nope. That's not what I wanted. Let's see. Damn it. Y. An X. Okay. Wow, he's got a sensory. Okay, so he's just like any other. The sentries look like they take, and we don't want to get close. Draw his opponent in, so he's like a big, he's like a big rabbit Mario, and I can see we want to play the perimeter on the outsides. That's the kind of game we want to play. So that means we definitely need Luigi, and Rabbit Mario, you're gonna probably take a seat here. Definitely Luigi. I'm not gonna be close to you where I'm gonna take advantage of healing. I'm gonna rock it for some range. Some barrier. Trying to make case for some of the others, but you know, I've grown to like my rotation of. I think it's obvious, like I probably overall bench Mario if I had the choice, you know, as I say consistently, like one prime. You know, three that I would like are, you know, Rabbid Luigi, Rabbid Mario, and Luigi. I think there's always a good mix. They're all good mix of one comes up close, one attacks from afar, the other, you know, kind of can support one or the other as needed. Luigi, let's just fight before I get off on another tangent, huh? Sends those things out every turn. Oh, and we're protecting it, so we definitely have to kill those things. There's no question about it. Oh my god, it's like 300. That's a lot of health.
Oh yeah, Mario time!
Mario time! I think it's too, it triggers. I think even if I get close. So, what I'm thinking anyway, I can just blow that thing up instantly. It's gonna trigger right when I get started. I'm gonna pretend like I'm gonna be able to hit him, but from what I can tell too, I'm not gonna be able to shoot anyone else. Let's try. Yeah. Oh, that's cool. Nice. Oh, that's even better. Oh, okay, so he's like a brute. Okay. Okay, so we definitely wanna spread out from here, but that was a good move nonetheless, because now we can hit him from one of the sides. I don't think he can take the tube, can he? We'll find out, won't we? Definitely Luigi wants to get far, far away. Whoever wants to move, be my guest. Luigi 2 can just burst out of cell. Yeah, Mario is 2 less than Luigi coming out of cells. And Luigi, Rabbit Luigi is
Maybe we should use the snow. This hero sight's better. We can use the rocket. Rocket and Mario come out. Shoot, yeah. I like that.
Shoot from the side. Let's get this guy down.
Womp is there too.
Oh, now he's ready to get inked.
Alright, well now we know what kind of dealing. I'm sure I would like the taller barrier. We should be able to still shoot him here. Where it's happening. I like the taller barrier.
Ink this thing too. Come on. Injure. Ink it.
Alright, honey works too. Yeah, he can't move.
Okay, that's when honey is good.
Now where are you going? You're gonna get shot twice.
Three times, I'm sorry.
He's getting smoked. What? Oh, yikes. Well, someone's gonna get hit anyways. Oh, yeah, we're gonna have to quit. So the hero sight was not good.
Not good, in that sense.
Okay, well, guys, we learned right away. Let's have this turn play out still a little bit. So those guys do damage when they, you know, hunker in. Alright, so. Luigi's out. Out cold. Hero sight kind of plays against him. I think. I mean, unless he's like far away, but I wonder how many squares that draws opponent in does. Because I am sure I will get hit more than that. Alright, well. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and restart the battle. Gotta get those perfects, guys. Like I said, especially with the mid-boss, it usually takes like some learning a little bit about it, but I still, to me, still like the same squad. We just gotta keep our distance.